Thank you. Hey, winger! Winger!
Stay up! 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 Stay I'm walking.
Thank you.
Get the ball, 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 get the Come back! 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 Come Go! Referee Andrew McVay in touch judges for this fixture. They Driscoll Hugh on the near side. And Adam the brick wall on the other. Adam Nathan. Ready to go, boys. Fiji score a try through number 8.
What's his name, boys?
Dungeli scores the try. Conversion coming up. Oh, Hamilton hits the post. Philippines with the ball.
It's a little bit, huh?
Yeah, if you need rugby league news, it sends Rugby League Review. It's the one for you. From grass sports all the way to NRL, get Rugby League Review at your news agent. Subscribe now. Australian Indigenous, wherever you are, back to the tent. Thomas said get there now. Indigenous team, back to your tent. The next time slot, ladies and gentlemen, Shell Harbour versus Cabramatta right here. And if you're Kingsgrove or North Ryde, remember you're out the back field. Kingsgrove and North Ryde out the back. Shell Harbour, Cabramatta here. And at present, Australian Cooks are playing Auckland Warriors too, out the back field. We've got another try score to Fiji. And Hamilton Hughes scores the try there, and the Fijians extend their lead to 8-0 over the Philippines.
Joe, the other side. Aaron, what are we doing?
And the Philippines have scored with less than a minute to go at half time. And it's a forward pass there at the end. We have a short break. It is 8-4 in favour of Fiji of the Philippines. In this quarter final of the plate competition. And we have Brenton today, our official scorer. Cabramatta 9's. Oh, yes. Tiptoe through the tulips, but he just hit the line. Don't forget, after we finish here today, you can come over to the club because you get your checks and your runner-up checks. You're not over there, you don't get paid, and we'll give it to charity. So don't forget to come over and pick up your checks in the club. And classic sportswear, don't forget to see that in the pavilion. They've got Australian jerseys for $30 in New South Wales. Authentic classic jumpers, $30. $5 a scarf and a beanie, you can't beat that. We've had a try scored by Fiji. Bundelli is a try scorer. And Fiji extend their lead 12-4 over the Philippines with 5 minutes remaining. Good job, buddy. need a vehicle move. We're blocking in somebody. TV6739. That's TV6739. It's down in the corner, the far corner, away from the canteen. A van, can you move that van please? You're blocking someone in. Shortly we have Cheryl Harbour and Cabramatta on this field, and Kingsgrove and North Guy, I'm sure, out the back, ready to go. And then the next time slot, PNG Development 9's in Greece will be on this field, and out the back, Nui versus America Samoa. That game should start at 4 o'clock. The raffle winner is Dom B. 0457154 88. Dom B, you've won the raffle from Newey. It's C29 Green Clubs. C29 Green Club, Dom B. 0457154 88.
Have a look at Serebi in that. Oh, Jared Condo.
Oh, boy.
Our second try there to Galley. VG 24, points 4.
Joe! Joe!
Hey, 2 seconds.
Yeah, 20 seconds to go. VG 24, lead the Philippines. 22, lead the Philippines 4. Again, the management of the Indigenous team, if you can be, go back to your headquarters, ASAP please, Indigenous team, you'll need it back. And put your hands together for Fiji over the Philippines. Well done to the Philippines, making this far, 22-4. Fiji a bit strong in that one. Well done to both teams. Okay, we're straight on now. The next game will be Cabramatta.